When we compare Masterplan to other learning platforms, you immediately notice how fun it is to use, both as a student and as an administrator. The platform makes learning sexy, providing users a sort of Netflix feel, and that's what makes it stand out among other platforms. The fact that Masterplan works both on Android and iOS apps, as well as on tablets, is another major benefit for us.
I've been using Masterplan since it was first introduced to our bank. For me, the range of courses it offers and the opportunities it provides for discovering new areas of interest is what makes Masterplan so unique. I also find the learning units easy to understand and to the point. The platform is perfect to educate myself every now and then while at work, so I'm not absent all day away at some on-site training.
What particularly appealed to us was the variety of topics, alongside content relating to digital business models, artificial intelligence, and blockchain. We found Masterplan's courses on soft skills, leadership, and new work especially interesting. To broaden and deepen Masterplan's wide range of courses, we're adding our DZ bank-specific videos and learning materials. We create individual learning paths to provide executives, as well as junior employees or functional teams, with learning videos that are tailored to their specific interest. Another popular software feature is learning groups. Up to 5 team members can join together in one group. Each completed lecture earns new learning points by finishing a quiz at the end of a lesson. It's this competition in teams that really drives motivation.
I myself have been battling Kirsten for a spot in the top 20 since we started in January 2020.
Right now, I'm ahead with almost 2,800 points. But neither of us can match the Masterplan users who have already earned over 5,000 points after just 18 months. Kudos to you. We really enjoy working with the entire Masterplan team, as we can always bring up our ideas and requests and discuss them with you.